This isn't looking good. I feel like the fat kid at the back of a race.
You sure it's Cohen making the hits?
All fingers point his way. Your buddies are in way over their heads. Being a Marine doesn't mean shit out here.
Get in close and steer him off the tar. I can't take the shot from here, Cole. Get in close and steer him off the tar. Let's see how fast he runs on bare rims. Hit him. Clear this asshole off the road.
LAPD, put your hands in the air.
You're paying.
There, light them up.
All right, let's kill these rat bastards.
On the roof, Cole, nail him!
Stay down.
You're clear, go!
Make
Get in cover!
I'm gonna put out an APB on every one of the sons of bitches on that.
APB on the car 11K. Car 11 King, come in.
Car 11 King.
11K, go to Hollywood Station. Hey, Courtney Sheldon is at Hollywood Station requesting an interview with Detective Cole Phelps.
Well, I'll be damned.
That's not correct protocol, 11K. I'll take that as a roger.
Car 11 King en route.
Roy, in my office, if you please.
I'm working a major case. I'm not close, Cap. It's gonna have to wait.
Let Phelps do the interrogation.
But, Cap...
No buts. This is more important.
I need a drink. I got the jitters again.
Sheldon. Is this your attorney?
No, detective. This is Dr. Harlan Fontaine. He came down here to help me out.
How do you do, sir?
You stole the morphine from the Coolridge.
You can't prove that.
Let's see if I can try. And what is your relationship to Sheldon, sir?
Tutor, mentor. Mr. Sheldon is a medical student of mine. He has a very bright future.
Oh, that's nice to know. Too bad all of your war buddies won't get to see your graduation. I would have asked Beckett or Majewski or Driscoll about their involvement, but that's difficult, considering they're all dead. That leaves you, Sheldon.
You can't blame their deaths on me, Phelps.
You're lying, Courtney. The other guys aren't smart enough to attempt something like this. You either give it up, or I go after Jack for it.
And how do you prove that, Cole?
We know about your showdown with Cohen. We found notes on your guys.
Cohen is hitting our old dude. He believes we have the morphine. I told him that we don't have it. And that's the truth. Isn't it, Doc?
I believe Mr. Sheldon. I think he's telling the truth, Detective.
You were on the ship, Sheldon.
Yes, that's correct.
So you had opportunity.
But it doesn't mean that I was involved.
So you don't mind that the mob executed McGoldrick, Driscoll, and Beckett to get to you?
I don't know why you're trying to pin this on me. Where's your proof?
Beckett had a message for you before he died. Bad luck. It was worth a try.
I feel bad about Beckett, Phelps. He was a hard charger. Those guys deserve more. I don't blame them for taking their shot.
Have you finished, Detective?
I'm just getting started. You have an answer for everything, Courtney. Let's hope Jack does, because now I'm going after him. Is there anyone you're not prepared to sacrifice?
Jack is not in this. He's a good guy.
You were Jack, Courtney. I don't care who goes to jail. I just want the morphine off the street.
What are you offering, Cole?
Don't be ridiculous, son. This man is gambling.
What's your offer?
Doctor,
Good to see you.
I'm conducting an investigation.
Upstairs in my office, now.
This man is about to confess.
As of now, you're suspended from duty, pending a fitness review.
What are you talking about?
You heard the man, Phelps. Upstairs and face the music like the hero you were. You certainly had us fooled, Detective. Phelps, you're one of my favorite sons. You've broken this old man's heart.
Sir, what is going on?
You're suspended, Phelps. Hand over your badge and gun.
Don't keep him waiting.
What is going on here?
Your wife's attorney has pictures of you and the German. Compromising pictures.
She's pressing charges. You'll be formally charged with adultery. A criminal cannot serve as an LAPD officer, as I'm sure you're aware.
I don't understand.
How could you do it, lad? Your wife, your children. Consorting with the enemy and a dope fiend at that. You're lucky the war is over. You'd be taken out and shot.
The department doesn't need this kind of publicity, Phelps. Hand over the gun. Keep your head down until your board hearing. I forbid you to make any comments to the press. What the hell were you thinking?
Listen, Marie, I need to explain.
Please leave. You're upsetting the girls.
Let me see them, Marie. They're my daughters.
Go to her, Cole. You have done enough damage here. Do you want me to call the police?
For God's sake, Marie. Can't we at least talk?
What is there to talk about? Do you love her? Do you? What were you thinking? What about our children? Can you imagine what this has been like for them? Go away, Cole. My father has hired an attorney, and you will be hearing from him.
I'd like to explain, Marie. I'd like to tell you what I've been going through.
What you've been going through? I have had reporters camped out on the front lawn all morning. I can't stand it, Cole.
Okay, everyone, keep it down. Cole Phelps joins the arson squad today.
you like pork in that German whore, Phelps?
Phelps is up before a review board in December. Until then, he works the arson desk. End of story. Phelps.
Yes, sir.
I don't care what you did or didn't do, Phelps. I hear you're a good case man. But if you fuck up on my detail, I'll have you out of here before your feet touch the ground. Do we have an understanding?
Yes, sir.
Cap, we don't want a fucking rat like Phelps.
Can it, Tilden? Phelps, I'm partnering you with Herschel Biggs.
I don't do partners. You know that, Cap.
You do now, Biggs. Social basket cases like you two should get along just fine. Biggs will show you the ropes, Phelps.
This is arson. There are no ropes.
It shouldn't take long, then. Start with these two. House fires. 326 South Kenmore Avenue. Stefan's family was out of town when it happened. Then go to 4414 Rosewood, family by the name of Sawyer. Fire brigade will be on location.
Are they suspicious, Captain?
That's for you to find out, Detective. Now get out of here. Both of you. Get out!
I didn't want to arrest the kid, so I gave him a dusting he wouldn't forget.